As the Buddha, I do not have any personal desires or wants. However, my teachings are aimed at guiding individuals towards enlightenment and the end of suffering. The ultimate goal is to reach a state of nirvana where there is no more suffering or desire.